In the angle, I told you about someone who wanted to see just how far Starbucks liberal guilt would go. His video has gone completely viral, so we asked comedian provocateur Brian Sharp to join us this evening, and there he is. Hey, Brian, how are you?
Hey, Laura, how are you?
You totally fooled me, okay, because I played this on my radio show this morning. My producers and I were screaming. We're like, this sounds, if I didn't know better, it sounds like, you sound like Chris Rock. I mean, it's so funny, and that poor girl in Starbucks is ready to turn over the keys to the shop to you. She was so worried. But tell me why you did what you did by asking for reparations going into that Starbucks and saying, I want my free coffee for what you did basically in Philly. She said, oh, okay, I'm giving you the coffee. Why did you do this?
I am sick and tired of liberals using black people and making us look like victims, making us look soft with their liberal dogma. It is disgusting. The other thing I hate about liberals is, if you're a black man, as I am, in America, they will not hand you a microphone unless you follow the liberal narrative. And I said, you know what? I bet if I go into Starbucks and I follow a liberal narrative, I'll make the news. And voila, here I am.
Performance art. Now, when you talked to her, when you went in there and you had it on the cell phone, the young woman says, well, yeah, I think I saw that on Twitter. Like, she actually thought there was something on Twitter that anytime a black person came into Starbucks, you just had to hand them a coffee. And we're wondering, why did you just go for the coffee? Why didn't you go for, like, the entire, in a blender to make those fancy smoothie drinks? I mean, you just went for the regular coffee. You should have really upped the ante there.
She went straight for the venti. I have to give Amanda props. She went for the venti. I got a large. She gave me milk. I should have asked for almond milk. And she did give me caramel with the sugar in it.
So, are you getting grief? Are you getting grief for this? From
my
friend?
Grief
for this from friends, liberals, saying, how dare you do this? This is a serious issue, and now you're making light of it. How dare you?
Like I said in my book on booksbybrian.com, you're going to get enemies. And you have to learn how to use them. I have a chapter in my book that talks about how to use enemies. And I know how to use them. So I embrace the hate. I embrace it because it gets balanced out with love. But all the people that hate, they're just brainwashed by liberals. That's all it is. They're afraid to think for themselves.
We have a longer clip, Brian. Hold on, because we have a longer clip, because people who somehow missed the top of the show.
Okay.
I want to play the longer clip if we can.
Bring that
can
back.
We? Yeah. Can we play the original clip just again one more time? Because I'm sorry, it's screamingly funny. I want to play it one more time. Let's watch. Okay, just one second. Anyway, so you go into the Starbucks. Did you pick the Starbucks for a reason or just any random Starbucks?
I happened to just be there. The idea was already in my mind.
Oh,
I just happened to be there. I was with my family, as you saw my son in the video, and I was like, oh my God, a Starbucks. And
you just did this off the top of your head.
Off the top of my head.
Oh my gosh. I thought you planned it out. Here we go.
Get my free coffee. Y'all ready?
Are you ready?
Yeah, we're saying
y'all ready? Yeah.
Okay, this was planned out and scripted, Brian. Great stuff. Thank you so much.